heavy winds on the Kohai.
For the Ulfung!
Thank you.
stop!
Winds of Niflheim must blow.
Not even a flesh wound.
Die. Good to see you.
Day for sailing as we're gonna get, I reckon.
Of all the Ulfung's neighbors, the Svanum looked down upon the outcasts with the greatest disdain. The Svanung believed their fortifications impenetrable. But never underestimate what a desperate wolf might be willing to risk.
So many archers above. It would be unwise to go much further.
Meet your death!
Thank you.
couldn't even scratch me. Dance to the enemy, Lord.